difficult, first of all, there's a position which you would like to move in and out. There's two different ways of starting this machine as well. Okay, so first of all, bring this one down. You recommend it's pretty nice and high for you, right? So half of that, just place your hands on the hands, place your foot on the plate. Okay, so there's a tight foot more over here. You see there's a little adjustment here at the side. Okay, so when you push out, adjustment is going to remove. Okay, hands to the side position here. Feet up nice and high, sit down as low as you can go. Your back is nice and tight all the time, so you push it through your hands. So you can stay on the toes, push it through your hands. So diving slow, push it fast. Try and not to lock your knees at any time. Keep your knees bent all the time, so breathing through your right arm. Try to keep that consistent flowing throughout. Okay? Now you start off the lighter weight and then branch into the lower as well. Okay? At the very end, push your leg up as far as you can go. Wrap your shoulders up. Do it nice and slow. Okay? So that's our first way in which we can do this machine. If you find the start of it right, I come back to sit. The way we do it is we take all the weights off. Consistently moving through. Okay, and then from here,